Aaron Fraser-Nash only makes original songs now. So, go and follow him on Spotify. And while you're at it, follow him on Instagram and TikTok as well to see his real, boring life. Or I will eat you! Now, like and subscribe!